Yeah, I have a love-hate relationship with this map, I can't lie. I do like the map, but I think the high round strategy is fucking boring.
Yeah.
Like, the katana's a cool addition, but I don't know. Like, even on solos, right, I got to a relatively high round, legit. And even when the katana stops one-shotting, you can just hit a full horde at once, and it'll kill the whole horde apart from the guy that you actually hit. Because, like, it does splash damage to all the other zombies, which is more than the actual damage of the katana. So, it's pretty ridiculous.
Yeah. I'm a boring one.
I mean, yeah, but it's round 50. It's not too bad. Round 50 will take, like, 2 hours. It's not as bad as when we went to round 73, which literally takes about 5.5 hours. You know what I mean? It's way more boring doing that.
So in that time, we could have got a Black Ops World record. We didn't even get it, did we?
In that time, Black Ops 5 probably fucking released. Jesus. See, there's a new game mode supposedly leaked as well. Warzone Zombies.
I saw that.
Be interesting to see if it's like DayZ or something. Like a big map with like zombies and loads of players. That'd be interesting. I never played that game much, but mostly because it triggered me that if you die, you lose everything.
Yeah, my friends play it. I really don't like the look of it. I watched them legit for like 3 hours just running around looking for people, and they just die.
Let's get out of here. Yeah. Grab the UDMs. Might as well. I'm gonna check for the flyer. Right, no flyer here. I also learned there's 4 places for the flyer on this map, not just 3. So you gotta check 4 goddamn locations. To be fair, they're a lot better with that on some maps than others. Like, the further they got into the cycle, the less locations they seem to put for stuff. Like, attack and beast don't have, like, multiple spawn points for most things, you know? Yeah, especially on like Treyarch when you're trying to build the shield, and it's like, well, the parts could be here, here, and here, but they could also be here, 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 and here. There's like 50 million locations, just like, could you not just put it in 2 and then I can find it? Like, come on.
Dead of the Night is worse, though.
Yeah, hasn't that got like 20 pack punch part locations? Especially for the hide and, not hide and seek, like the one where you gotta find that one thing that you see through the thing, it's so dumb.
I won't even consider the pack punch. Jesus, it actually does it wrong. It has like 5 different cooks, 5 different dolls.
Yep. There's like 15 different things. Like, go find a noose somewhere on the map. I promise there's one in here somewhere. Just spend 20 hours looking for it, I beg you.
And then silver bullets. You need about 15 locations to be known.
Yeah, it's pretty
got
dumb.
Shields. That's another 9.
I think last zombie might be on you. Oh no, he's on me. Max ammo. Guess we'll get a PC in 6 months. BO5 will have crossplay. Yeah, I know it probably will, Grims. You're right. If you're getting a PC, you're getting one for Christmas. Nice, Grims. I mean, 13 years old and getting a PC, little bit spoiled, but fair enough, I guess. What is it that you desire? Yeah, this map, like, it has a lot of things that they did right. I think this map gets way too much hate. It's a lot better than it's given credit for. And it didn't pack a punch my katana. This game's fucking broken. Awesome. Love that for me. Like, this game is just, I say it's good and then some shit like that happens, you know? And it's just like it just doesn't make sense sometimes. I can still, if I spin the box once and then rebuy the UDM, I'll be able to get it. That's probably the best way. Although the coupon clipper worked, so I saved 10k at least.
Oh yeah. Didn't even think of that actually, but
Do you want to save last this round? Just so we can set up and get all the stuff we need.
Yeah, sure.
I'm gonna start opening. I don't know why I grabbed the crane chi, to be honest. I think it's just because I've used it so much now that I just pick it up with instinct.
Yeah,
even though it's not that good of a chi. The hell? I could have sworn I heard a zombie swipe at me, but I don't even see one. Dead. Dead. I'm opening up to quickies, by the way, at the moment. Obviously, we need all four power switches, so.
Yeah, I'm going the opposite way.
Yeah, it's calm.
Open some of the doors as well.
Right, this is on. I'm not going to spin the box, actually. I'll save that till I need it. I'm gonna open up into the where the pack punch is. Might have got pretty lucky here, actually. We did. We got very lucky. Jesus. What are the odds we're double lucky? Zero. What a surprise. Thought that was another nuke. I'm not gonna lie. That round? That has to be round. Oh, next to you. Okay, I got him. Easy. I'm 12 and a girl asked me out. Guess what I said? You probably said no, Grims, because you seem like you've got a massive fucking ego, to be honest. What? Shaolin. It is Shaolin, Toby. You're right, man. What's good? I know you love this map, you know? You probably actually hate it because you've played it way, way, way too much. But, yeah, it's nice to see you in here, man. Yeah, I would despise it if I was you, to be honest. Looks like you've got rejected. Did I forget to turn on that power switch, by the way? I think I did, right? I'm gonna go check. Oh, I did. It's my fault. Nice. Looks like you've got You mean you rejected the person who asked you out, Grims? How mean of you, man. How mean of you. How could you do such a thing? I'm trying to think where the hell the movie reel is right now. Toby, you're a pro at this map. I already checked the one near Bang Bangs by the lockers, and I already checked the one right next to Jug. I know there's one more location for that goddamn movie reel. And I think it's somewhere near Deadshot, but I'm not 100% sure. If you could let me know, I'd appreciate it in the chat. Or if you know, Grims. Either of you. I'm just not 100% sure off the top of my head. Oh, it doesn't matter, dead why I got it. Sewer, couch and club. Okay, yeah, thank you. I checked the couch as well, but thank you, Toby. Appreciate that. Is this the wrong door? I'm at the wrong door. Awesome. Good job, me. Yeah, thank you anyway. Even if Deadwise got it sorted. Don't know why I activated that, because that's completely useless when you're using the katana to high round. Alright, I'm gonna go grab Jug. I assume Deadwild will grab it as well soon. We're doing Flawless for anyone wondering. We're doing the Flawless two-player high round, which is currently 49. So basically, we're going to round 50 as... it's not necessarily a speed run, but we're trying to do it relatively quickly. So that we don't waste too many hours of our life getting to round 50. It'll probably still take about 2 hours, I'd say, though. Would be my estimate for how long it takes to get to round 50 on two-player. I think it's about 2 hours... Yeah, 2 hours flat, right? Roughly. Took us 2 hours, 10 minutes on attack yesterday. Your timer? We don't have a timer, Grims. As I said, I'm not doing a speedrun, man. Use my tactic. I mean, I don't know what your tactic is, but... Yeah, but we don't have the timer because I'm not speedrunning. We're doing Flawless. We just happen to be going relatively fast. I don't think he even has his katana yet. I think he's big saving. We're chilling there. Camp in the tubes. We could, but I don't understand why you camp in the tubes, to be honest. We're not gonna like keep going. We're just gonna get to round 50 and then like stop. We're not gonna go to like round high 70s or whatever, because it's just, this map is so boring. It's actually unbearable. High rounding this map puts me to sleep. Can you not hear each other? No, we can. We're just... I think we're both muted right now, yeah. Because Deadwire is streaming, I'm streaming, so... we were talking before, but, yeah. One on the other side and one on the other side. That just makes... That's not even English, man. Right, I'm going to grab my my perks real quick.
Yeah, sure.
Should be looking good. We've got Pack Punch unlocked. Oh, we need to do double pap, by the way. Completely forgot about that. If you want to go into Pack Punch right now and press the button, you can, and I'll grab the diffuses.
Yep, I'm doing all. Wasting
your time. Yeah, got it. Nice. I wish I had the variant of the UDM that you have. It's so much better. Yeah, the one you have, you can just, like, headshot. Mine has a silencer, which is kind of nice, I suppose, but... Yours just headshots constantly, which is so broken, to be honest.
Is that the one where you hit fire?
Yeah, yours hit fire headshots. Mine doesn't do that as well as yours does, I don't think.
Yeah, I didn't know if it was a glitch or something. Nah,
it's that variant. It's supposed to be like that. I think it's because it's called the Stalker. Yeah, well, when you pack a punch, you go and it reduces the hit spread. There's gotta be some more shit I can do. I'm trying to think where my perks are. What fifth perk are we going for? It doesn't really matter, right? I think we did Racing Stripes last time, didn't we? I think we did, even though we barely used it. Bro, jump! Oh, come on, man. Okay, I'm out. I was kind of worried that I was going to die, and then we got the Bang Bang's delay as well. I'll come back for those fuses later. Can't be arsed waiting for the train, in all honesty. I think it just went past, actually. I still need Racing Stripes. I think Bang Bangs is what's increasing your... is it quickies? I can't tell what increases the katana speed in this game, man. I really can't. through the portal, and where the hell is Racing Stripes? There it is. You're the ratings place. What? The Rat King's place. I know what you mean, Grims. We're just not going to go down there. It's more efficient to be up here, and it's much faster. We're trying to do it relatively quickly. We can get to round 50 without, like, camping on this map. Or very, very close, at least. We could definitely do 50, but it would just be much slower without camping. Right, I'm going to get my Pack-a-Punch to UDM real quick. Since the game decided to screw me when I bought my katana and didn't pap it for me for free.
Oh shit.
What?
My dumb, I accidentally activated my card before I got rid of the UDM. Yeah, hit the box now.
Yeah, you gotta hit the box to get rid of it, yeah. That's fine though. Just hit the box and it won't pack a punch.
Yeah. It's gonna buy a wall weapon and
I mean, boxes. I suppose wall weapon would have been a little bit cheaper, but.
Yeah, I already buy it for 200. Guess it's fine.
Yeah, I think the cheapest wall weapon on this map is 750, right?
Yeah.
Banshee and Hornet. Yeah, see, mine's a lot better when it's pack-a-punched as well, though. Like, it's not bad, it's just nowhere near as good as your variant. I know your variant does more headshots for some reason.
Yeah.
Gotta be careful, I'm stuck in a room with 10 million zombies, man. Wow, the round is going really fast in here, I can't lie. But it's also like, there's 50 million zombies coming from every angle all at once. Kill a zombie if you've probably got him on you, I'm assuming. I haven't seen a zombie in a while. I don't think I grabbed the fuses, right? I'm gonna go grab those. Real quick before I forget about them. Don't run me over, please. Nearly got run over by the train, not gonna lie. It was kinda close right there, but yeah, just kill last whenever.
I ain't got it.
Well, he ain't on me. Or he's just a slow motherfucker. He's a slow ass boy, that's for sure. I got him. Just taking his time. Nice. Oh, it's a max ammo. I think, yeah. See, why couldn't these guys be in Beast from Beyond? These guys were nice. I'd even have taken the Krogs, man. Like, just not the ninjas. It's the one thing they had to not put on in that map to ruin it, and they fucking did. Ah! Jesus. Didn't even hear them spawn in. Should be a relatively quick round. Have you activated your second wind, by the way? Yeah.
I'll do it now.
I was gonna say, just have it active just in case, like, you get cornered or something, you know? And you get dicked, and then you've got a backup plan for hopefully not dying. Coming back over, or are you staying over where you are?
I'm just waiting until I have enough of the
coupon. Oh, I see. Fair enough. You know, did you not use like a coupon clipper to get it, or?
No, I completely forgot about having it.
It's calm. It's only a few points. Yeah. Only 10k. It's not like I've already got all my perks. Bro, why can't I hit a shot? Jesus Christ. I am trash today. Either that or my gun's just not one-shotting for some weird reason. Like, I feel like it is a sniper. To the body, it should one-shot on round 15, but I guess not. Should be just about round. Yeah, nice. Easy peasy, let's go. I've got gas grenades, nice. I'm assuming we're still waiting on C4. You should only have to do about 10 rounds of camping and holding the trigger down. And there won't be long rounds either, they'll be really, really quick, I feel like. It was so painful, wasn't it? Like, yeah, it's just long. The high rounds on this game are long. I mean, they are on any zombies game, to be fair, but... it's just what happens. Just do the glitch, Lamau. Yes, Ahmed. Let me just do the glitch so that we can go to round infinity, which is completely against the rules of Zombie World Records. Let's just do that. That's a great idea, man. How did I not think of that one? We're such idiots, Deadwire. We should have done that, right? We should have just done the glitch. So true. So true. So true. Ah, well. Maybe next time we'll just do the glitch to break a world record. Where's this zombie going? I got enough to double pack my katana if I want to. Oh no. Have you even got perks yet?
Yeah, I have job. I'm just gonna go on mute.
Yeah, no problem. Nice. Pack a punch faster. There we go. Imagine being the dude dying. Well, we're going for flawless, Ahmed, so we're not gonna die. We're gonna get to round 50 without dying. That's the whole idea. I'm gonna let him get some points. Yeah, we're gonna get to round 50, hopefully without dying. That's the whole point of it being a round 50 flawless. Is to get to round 50 and not die. And hopefully Deadwire's not going to die, because he's going to play it safe. It's not hard. My guy's wielding a katana. He should not be dying, so... he's also got the UDM, which he's using, so... imagine how pissed one of you are when the other die. That happened the other day when we were playing attack, and I died. I get pissed every time I die, because I die a lot in this game. But hey, that's just the way life is sometimes. Sometimes you die, sometimes you don't, you know? I'm just letting him get points because I know he needs the money for all his guns and stuff. Although, so do I. I also need to pack a punch my guns, so... Hey, it should be a relatively quick round 50, though. We've only been playing 30 minutes, and we're already on round 20. We should be able to get it in about 2 hours, if I was to guess. If I was to guess, it'd be about a 2 hour speed run all the way up to, maybe we've only been going 20 minutes in game, actually. Yeah, it seems reasonable that it's going to take about 2 hours. Fairly quick, to be fair, for two player for round 50. And we'll get a ton of keys from it as well, which will be nice. You always gotta love getting keys. Get off me, stupid ass zombie. Nah, I still need to pack punch my katana one more time, which is like 10k, but we should be fine. And having fate and fortune cards makes it a lot easier as well. Because you can use certain cards to stop you dying, which is always nice. Round over. They're still waiting on C4s is the problem right now. Alright, let's get this max ammo round over with. Would be nice to have a teammate, but I guess I can do the round on my own. Nice. Easy claps, let's go. Even if Deadwire is just sitting here doing nothing. Thanks for the help that round, appreciate that.
Sorry.
Yeah, I'm assuming you're eating or something, right?
Yeah, my Wi-Fi is also lagging for some reason. So I just had
probably because you're on Wi-Fi.
No, I'm on the...
Oh, right, well... I don't know why you said your Wi-Fi is lagging.
Oh, yeah. Oh, maybe not.
Oh, bro. It was so annoying yesterday, because like I wanted to stream, but I was just like, I'm just going to give my brother my Xbox. Like, his battery pack died. He still has like the original Xbox One, because we used to like share it. And you need a battery pack for that fucking thing with the power cable.
Yeah, so I have that one still.
It's pretty bad. Yeah, that's the second time it's broke. So we got the Xbox like the Christmas when it very first came out. And that's like the second battery pack we've had. Yeah, oh, sorry, that's the third. It's broke twice. It's ridiculous.
I've been really lucky with mine.
Does yours never broke?
Nah.
Jesus. It just happens all the time. It's ridiculous.
Still lagging a little bit. I don't know why.
Yeah, it's calm. Points wise, I only need 700 more, by the way, to double pap. I know you're an Xbox guy, but you're watching the PS5 thing tonight. Yeah, of course, Toby. Of course I'm watching the PS5 thing, man. I need to see what it's all about. Like, just because I'm playing Xbox doesn't mean I'd never buy a PS5. If the PS5 is way better than the Xbox, I'll buy the PS5. The reason I play Xbox was because all my friends played Xbox, but now, that doesn't really matter anymore, like... Realistically, every game is becoming cross-platform. So it doesn't matter if you're an Xbox, PlayStation, or PC player, to be honest. So, we'll see what happens, but, I'll probably be more inclined into the Xbox, just because I've had the Xbox before, but I'll see. I'm still gonna watch it, you know, they're probably gonna be releasing... It's not just the PS5 release tonight, it's also, they're gonna show a bunch of game trailers in the release. So it's gonna be nice to see, they might release the new Call of Duty. They're probably going to release like some PlayStation exclusive games. There's going to be a ton of trailers in it. So I'm watching it more to see all the other stuff in it as well. She's beautiful, isn't she? I can't even see the zombies anymore. I'm gonna pop my katana again. Still need C4s is the only thing. Right in the eye, yeah. Should be interesting for sure, yeah, exactly. I'm just interested to see how expensive it is as well, to be honest. Cause that shit could be whack. I'm not gonna lie, they could like... They're going to be really good consoles. The chances are they're going to be very expensive, right? I think everyone thinks they're going to be extremely overpriced. Like, a PC as good as they've claimed this console is going to be would be pretty expensive. So, I'm guessing the PlayStation is going to be in like the 600 to 700 pound range. Genuinely. I know that sounds really expensive, but... They've promised it's going to be really goddamn good, so... It's not going to be cheap, is it? Look at that. Easy kills. Round over. Oh, well, she's beautiful again. Oh, I missed. Oh, it resets at the start of the round. Awesome. That makes sense now. Bunch of zombies coming up behind us doesn't exactly help here either. Gas nids are always this good. Yeah, true. Are you going to be playing BO5 when it comes out, Toby, or not? Or Black Ops Cold War, whatever the hell it's going to be called. Because obviously I've seen you play Infinite Warfare, but I don't know. Do you like Treyarch zombies or not? Are you interested in the new zombies? Yo, it'll have zombies for sure. There's no way the new Treyarch game won't have zombies. They'd be crazy to not put the zombies mode in. It's already been leaked pretty much as well that they're going to have zombies. There's been a lot of leaks around the game with what's in it. I'm pretty sure they've confirmed there's going to be a campaign as well. There's going to be a campaign, multiplayer, Warzone, and zombies all in one game. Where's last? What the hell? There you go. Sure, definitely played a lot more BO3 than Infinite Warfare. Yeah, same for sure. Yo, I'm almost out of ammo in my UDM. If you okay, nice. If you want to just kill this round for me.
Alright. If you want to run with me, then someone get my perks.
Okay. That's calm.
Finish my food now.
Oh, you're going bang bang sauce again, bro. all the other perks, probably. I don't know what you're missing. Deadshot. Quickies. Deadshot, stamina. Fiolo, Fiolo. Careful. I see you over there red screening. I've got no ammo, by the way. I'm literally just katana-ing these guys at this point. Are you coming?
Oh, well, I was gonna get Deadshot.
Yeah, Deadshot. They're both over this way. Well, this way is probably quicker. For the this is probably the quickest route to get all three. Just watch. Just watch. Grab quickies. Through the door, brother. Takes you right to Race the Stripes and Deadshot. Just be careful, there's a hell of a lot of zombies. I played BO3 when Infinite Warfare was out, but I only recently went back to IW. Yeah, I mean, I went back to BO3 before I went back to IW, but I definitely prefer BO3. I just have played BO3 so goddamn much. I think I have like 1,200 hours at least on that game. It's just insane. I'm prestige master on that game in zombies and multiplayer. Like, I played it way too much. BO3 is one of the best CODs of all time and one of the most underrated CODs of all time as well. That's a fact. You say it might have a BR. I'm pretty sure it will. Treyarch has BR. Oh, not Treyarch. Call of Duty's had BR for a while in every... It had it in BO4 and it's had it in Modern Warfare. I doubt they'll get rid of it. They get so many players. No more Treyarch BRs, please. Yeah, I wasn't a huge fan of Blackout. Blackout died in the beta phases, honestly. Kind of mean how the perfect is all Slappy Taffy on a map would have made it. Yeah, I think they did that for a reason, though, Toby. I think they took it out because if you leave Slappy Taffy in with this weapon, you'd be able to get to around 100 plus, man. It would be insane how OP it is. Bro, we need some C4. We really need some C4s sometime soon.
Yeah,
I mean, they kind of had to take out Slappy Taffy on this map, or you'd just be able to go for such a high round. It would have been broken, but hey, the map is it's not terrible. But I definitely see myself going back to BO3 and BO4 soon. BO3 for the second time, revisiting just to see. Just to replay it basically again, do all the Easter eggs again, and then probably break some records on that game as well. And then BO4 to break some records on that game and do all the Easter eggs. I only recently played BO4 like properly. Like, I never played it upon release really because it was such a bad game. Still is a bad game, I'm not gonna lie, but it has its issues, that's for sure. But I definitely do want to play it. A little bit, at least. Oh no. Oh no no. Nearly died, but we're fine. The sword only works till 1 hit till 43, you're right. Come on, Leros. Who's 57? What's 57 more rounds gonna hurt? See, you're right, but you're also wrong, Toby, because I tested. The sword does one tap till, I think, 43 or somewhere around there. But If you use the sword on a full horde of zombies on past 43, it still one taps the whole horde. If you use it on one zombie, it doesn't one tap that one zombie, but it'll kill the whole horde for you. Which probably would have made your high round strat a lot faster if you'd have known that. It'll kill the whole horde because it does like splash damage to all the zombies, basically. That would probably speed up your high round a lot more if you ever try to go for that again. It's, it one taps quite a long time. Just a piece of advice there for you. You think it only one taps to a certain point, but actually it keeps going for quite a long while after that. Example, me and Deadwire have been to 73 on two player, and it one taps all the way up to 73 on a horde. Any idea how many rounds? Nah, no idea how many rounds passed, because I didn't keep going past 43. Best way to test it would be to use the crane chi glitch to a really high round, then deactivate the glitch, and then see if you can keep doing it. But I'm not 100% sure. But I know it does go for quite a while, so it's definitely worth doing. We'll probably have to leave at some point. I don't think we can stay here all the way till 50.
Yeah, this place probably falls though.
I'm not sure, to be honest.
I mean, if we're shooting them, instead of waiting for the doors.
Yeah, for sure.
Too many clips left.
Yeah, I actually have two clips. So. We're gonna have a max the round after this one though.
Right,
be kind of risky the one round it doesn't work. You're not wrong, Toby, but it'd be worth testing up to what round it does work so that you can use it up until then. You're gonna jump in a game and try it now. Fair enough. Yeah, I just hoarded in the Rat King's lair, and then just like run into the horde and hit them with the katana, and it kills them all at once with one hit. It's pretty good. And it also means you can do like a walking train. Deco will make it faster, obviously. You can just like train while walking, because then that stops the ninjas from like teleporting in front of you. And then you just kill the whole horde, including the ninjas, all at once with one swipe. It's super, super good. Trust me. Deco would make it faster, yeah, but if either you had used the crane chi glitch, that would speed up your life like 100 times faster.
Yeah. Don't worry
and
about
then,
it.
And then you'll be fine.
Oh, I know where it was.
You know where what was, sorry?
I know why my game was lagging before. It's because my mate was downloading the game.
That Warzone update really do be hitting PCs real hard.
It was actually NBA.
Mad. My brother also downloaded that. I don't know why he's been playing NBA, but he has.
All games are dead right now.
Oh, is it on Games of Gold? Oh, I see.
No, I said all games are dead right now.
Oh, right. Yeah, I don't know. Probably agree, partially. There's a lot of people playing Modern Warfare, but I just can't get on the bandwagon. I loved Fortnite, but I can't love Modern Warfare. I just can't. It's just every other shooter VR.
I don't like Battle Royales, to be honest.
I liked Fortnite, but that's because it was different, you know? There'll never be a game like it ever again, in all honesty. Is, the, like, no matter how much RNG there is in that game, I think there's a general consensus, it is the most mechanically skilled game that has ever existed on keyboard and mouse or console. Like, the speed at which you have to press buttons on that game is unlike any other game at all. It's actually insane. There is so much skill required to play that game, it's just nutty.
Sure. I don't know.
Glitch, how dare you? I mean, there's nothing wrong with glitching, Toby, if you're trying to test stuff out. I did glitch to get some keys the other day, just because I don't want to, like... It takes so long to get keys in this game, and it's a complete scam. I'm not gonna, like, pay for it, you know?
Yeah.
The whole idea of supply drop benefits is a scam, but hey. You know that I'll get rid of the second wind that you currently have activated, right?
Yeah. Because I already have two of them activated. I wasted two of them already. That max ammo round.
Fair enough. I'm not going to bother just because I already got plenty of stuff. Oh, did you already use like your mana up or something? Is that what you mean?
No, I've already used two of that card. Oh, what's it called?
Oh, the second wind one. You already used
two of them.
Yeah,
I've already used two of them.
Oh, I thought you meant you'd already used like two other cards. I see. That's round, by the way. Hello, what's up, Watson? You're not wrong. Is it easy to do the glitch? Yeah, pretty much. You just craft the boombox. You max out the crane chi, and then you hold X to pick up the crane chi, you do left, right, left on the D-pad, and then you hold X to pick up the crane chi again, left, right, left on the D-pad again, it pulls out your chi, you press left bumper and right bumper to do the crane flying kick, and then you infinitely just kill zombies. Whenever they walk near you, they die, and you're invincible forever. Unless you deactivate it, which is... Honestly, it's more complicated to deactivate it than anything else. Pretty complicated to do, but you can. The only ways you can die is to like the train. Sounds easy enough, yeah. It's pretty simple. It's a nice, easy glitch to do. It's yeah. You can just look it on YouTube. It's pretty quick to do. The boombox isn't that hard to build either. Got to press the buttons fast or slow. You got to press them like pretty quickly, but it's not that bad, you know. If you can do the if you can do the buttons for the bonus characters, you can probably do the buttons for the glitch. It's of a similar speed. It's really not that difficult. The other problem with sitting in here, by the way, is the ninjas can spawn behind us.
Maybe we should go up top now.
Yeah, just to be safe.
Can you use my phone then?
This is where it becomes really, really difficult. Watch your back. Nice. This is where life becomes really, really hard. What's up, Lewis? Nice to see you dropping by, man. Can't wait to break some three-player world records with you, Lewis. You know, whenever you decide to come back and play zombies with us. I've got two games lined up where we can break three records in each game. So we can break six records in two games of zombies that I've got lined up, which is going to be really, really easy and really, really fun to do. You understand there's no zombies, right? You're just spamming ammo for the sake of it. Poggers, that is indeed a poggers, Lewis. We'll get six records in two games. Currently I think I'm on 11 at the moment, so that'll put us, today this one will put us up to 12, and then that one will put us up to like 18. We do be smashing a lot of world records on this game, I'm not gonna lie. Right, 20 more rounds and then we win. You see the crane cheat? Yeah, I picked it up just by like complete coincidence. I don't even use it because it's probably one of the worst cheats, but I picked it up because you know, I've been picking up in the past few games I've been playing coincidentally. Freeze a good cheese, really, Toby? I'm not a huge fan of cheese personally. I don't really eat cheese. Like, I like pizza with cheese on it, but that's about, like, the only cheese I'll eat. I won't, like, eat cheese on its own, or... I don't like cheeseburger. Oh, cheese and cheese. Yeah, we're not talking about cheese and cheese. We're talking about cheese and cheese. I can see how you get confused though. Cheese and cheese, oh god. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. This is where Infinite Warfare becomes a really, really fun game to play. And this is also why this map is completely flawed and broken. And why a lot of people hate it. Because I've probably spent over 20 hours sitting in this same position going for high rounds, but...
As long as we don't die, it's fine.
We will be A-okay. I think I know what you're doing after this world record. What do you mean, Lewis? After this world record, I'll be watching the PlayStation 5 reveal, obviously, like everyone else is going to be. It's going to be goddamn interesting, that's for sure. That's in 2 hours' time, right? 2 hours until the reveal of the PlayStation 5. That zombie really did just spawn in at the end of the round, huh? I love your tats, by the way. You got nice face tats.
Well, thank you.
What's he actually got? I think he's got one of the wonder weapons from Spaceland on his face. Crunchy at the ready. True, Lewis, true. I don't even have it charged, so I can't even do the glitch if I wanted to. Because you need to get it to level 3 before you can even use the glitch ability. Holy. 20 more rounds, we're 58 minutes in, probably about 40 minutes in the game. I'm curious what the world record is for the 50 speedrun on this. It's probably pretty quick though. The speedrun we did yesterday, by the way, got beat already by Plasma Jeff. He must have had it and forgot to upload it, because he uploaded it ages ago. So I don't know how, why he didn't submit it earlier, but yeah. So if we wanted to get first, we have to do this in an hour 37 minutes. There's no way we're doing that. That gives us about an hour to do the next 20 rounds, which there's no chance we can do the next 20 rounds in an hour. Well, maybe we will. Nah, there's no way, right? I mean, even if we do, we still don't beat it. We need to be way quicker than that. We installed more and more of our season 4 since 10 a.m. It's now 7 p.m. Lewis, get some good internet. Like, what's your speed? Like, what speed is it downloading at? Because you must have some shit internet if you can't finish downloading an update. Jesus Christ. That's kind of embarrassing, honestly. I'm not going to lie. You must have some really bad speeds. Bro, don't switch weapons. But yeah, we'll do some BO3 stuff as well at some point. People really be doing no perks. Oh my god, there's so many free fucking world records on this game, it's insane. What the fuck? Why, Deadwire, why did you ban
did
Toby?
I did that?
Yeah, why did you ban him?
The fuck? I didn't do that.
The hell happened there?
I don't know. I was just replying to... I was gonna say something to Lewis. I was just typing in the chat. I don't know why I did that, to be honest.
My That's bad. Weird.
I have no idea why I did that.
Maybe you clicked his name by accident, or like you used a keybind that clicked his name and then did it. That's so weird.
I don't know, I was legit typing in the chat to say something to Lewis.
That is so random.
It's weird.
Strange. I ain't never seen nothing like that.
When I test, it says 45 megabytes, but it's downloading at 8:15.
Wi-Fi, oh megalol.
I gave you compensation, by the way, Toby. I compensated you, man. Yeah, you're on Wi-Fi, Lewis. That's why. No shit, you got that shit of a speed. That's why it's taking so long. If I was downloading it, like my brother, for example, he's probably already downloaded it and he's already playing, probably. Pog. Deadwire gave him a free VIP. You'd love to see it. Yeah, in terms of this game, I think I want to do no perks on Beast solo, and then after that I want to do the two sets of three player, so two games of three player world records with me, Deadwire and Lewis, and then after that I think I might be done with Infinite Warfare for a bit and jump on to BO3 for a while maybe. And then after we do a load of BO3, we'll probably do BO4 after that, do a few more Easter eggs, but I want to stick to BO3 first. But as soon as we go back to BO3, I want to do all the Easter eggs again, and then we'll go for some world records as well. Because Easter eggs are always fun to do on that game. They're really easy, so it's always nice to get them every once in a while, you know? Like, Infinite Warfare is good, don't get me wrong, but I could not play it forever. I couldn't play zombies in general forever, but, yeah, I'm excited to go back to BO3, I love it. It's one of my favourite games of all time, and, yeah, we've been playing this game a lot, to be fair. I'm starting to get a little bit bored of it.
Yeah, same.
But, trust me, like, even just looking on the Zombie World Records page, like, the most recent world record submitted was four-player Shangri-La, no gobblegum, flawless, round 26. And in my head, I'm like, I could beat round 26 flawless four-player on Shangri-La, you know what I mean? That is not that difficult.
I've got some likes at
all. What's the record? The record is 49, Zidane, so we're going to round 50. You get Ethan on Monday, nice Lewis.
Playing too hard.
Yeah, there's a lot of records on that game I want to do that look quite easy, to be honest. Probably not too many solo ones, because solo records on that game are very highly contested. But you never know. Maybe I'll be the 5 millionth person to get round 255 on Revelations. That would be interesting. How do people even do that? Because, like, surely there's so many zombies, you just run out of ammo.
Well, you do train as well.
I've seen... Yeah, do people train with, like, the HVK? Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Fair enough.
Deadwire and HVK.
Yeah, I thought I saw that. Tomorrow said I don't even know if you have fiber. You must have fiber, Lewis, if you're getting 45. Your game was declined, was it, Zidane? That's interesting. I've never had a game decline, that's weird. Maybe check why. Nice, 15 more rounds to go. Yeah, I've never had a game declined. I've had a game accepted. That wasn't, I accidentally put it in the wrong category, but I told them about it, so they fixed it, but I think you broke the glitch. I mean, you can put your chi away even with the glitch, Toby, and it keeps going. The way to fix the glitch is you put your chi away, and then, no problem, Toby. You put your chi away, and then you re-grab the chi and reactivate it. That'll fix the glitch for you once you get to a high enough round. Like, that'll get rid of it. Or you can kill yourself by jumping in front of the train. You got 60 spawn room and it was declined. On what map, Zidane? 60 in a spawn room on what map? I can die, but I can use the L2 ability unlimited. Yeah, you can use the L2 and the R2, the Katana, not Katana, the Shuriken ability as well, unlimited. That's happened to me as well. You can unlimited use LB and RB, it's so weird. Does it even have boost your speeds and just improve the connection? It depends, Lewis. It improves your speeds if you're a long way from your router. If you're right next to your router, it won't improve your speeds. It'll just, it'll just improve the reliability of the connection. It's all dependent. 60? What, with fate and fortune cards, I'm assuming, Zidane? There's no way you did that with only fate cards, right? Round 60 spawn room. Because that's technically a high round on Beast from Beyond as well, but I don't think you can submit it for high round. You're far from your router. Yeah, exactly. That's why then, isn't it? No shit, you get bad connection speed if you're far from your router. Yeah, what cards were you using, Zidane? Did you definitely follow the, I suppose there aren't any rules. Yeah, what guns did you use? What cards did you use? That sort of stuff, I'm interested. To get to round 60, you must have a good setup to get to round 60 on Beast. Because that's a ridiculously high round as well. That is, pretty nutty for a high round. I think that's round. Hog. Arsenal played Charlton in a friendly. Is that who they played, Lewis? I was wondering who they were playing. Did they win or lose? He got the gun. What's the gun, Toby? The Mauler, maybe? Did he get the Mauler, maybe? And then, like... But surely you had to get perks as well, like an NV4 or something for perks. Got the gun. What's the gun? What gun is the gun? You lost 3-2. Arsenal are good, by the way. Arsenal are a good team. Yo, Deadwire, could you imagine if Tottenham lost 3-2 to Charlton Athletic in a friendly? Because I personally couldn't imagine United losing in a friendly to Charlton 3-2.
What? Is that something that actually
happened? No, but, like, Lewis did. Lewis's team, Arsenal, they lost in a friendly.
Brentford,
you are?
Oh, 3-0 to 3-2.
It was this week. They literally just played and they lost. Like, oh my god, how can you lose? No perks, just Mauler.
We play Norwich.
Behind nice. We play Tottenham first game back. I'm pretty sure. That's going to be an interesting one. No perks, just Mauler.
Yeah, I was talking about like a friendly.
Alright, nice. We played our academy team. Sure, Lewis. I know for a fact you didn't, but okay. Seems kind of faster using the L2 thing, but I have to press it. Yeah, exactly, Toby, you have to press it. Too much effort. The best thing to do, Zidane, by the way, would be Mauler double-papped and then a single-papped gun like the Monkey's Paw or the NV4 that has that gambler on it so you can get perks. Because then you could get all perks. You could get Quick Revive, Jug, Double Tap, Dead Shot. Along with the double pack Mauler, you could go to a way higher round, trust me. You could go even further. Did you die because you gave up, Zidane, or did you run out of, like, ammo? Like, did you run out of ammo and you just couldn't keep going, or did you run out of quick revives? What happened? But yeah, if you had, like, the perfect loadout, you could literally go forever. That's why it's a stupid first room. You tried, but you got the Reaver, fair enough. Oh, whoops. Wednesday's gonna be fun. I can't wait for the Prem to come back, man. You had to get off, so you suicided. Yeah, fair enough. I can imagine that took a long time to get to round 60, because those rounds are so long. I feel like they're even longer than zombie rounds, the alien rounds, honestly.
14 more rounds to go and we're there. We're almost there. Oh, this gun's not even a one shot. Mad. Good thing I got this. Took like... Oh, it only took 2 hours, really? That's actually really fast for around 60. That's quick. Charlton's in relegation. Lewis, we already knew Arsenal were shit. You don't have to tell us Arsenal are shit. We already know they're shit, man. You're 10th in the table. That's enough said. You don't have to. You don't have to physically say words to let us know that they're bad, okay? We can already tell. I can't wait for Arsenal to not get top four when the Prem comes back. And for me to laugh at you for not getting Champions League football. 9th. Does it really fucking matter? The difference between 9th and 10th is like 1 point. Let me have a look. I guarantee there's a legit like 1 point difference. There's a 1 point difference between you and Burnley. Burnley can barely kick two balls together. Arsenal's clutch though. There's no way Arsenal gets top four. Like, it just ain't happening. They're 8 points off of top four. And there's only 8 games or 10 games to go. Like, no, it's just not happening. Even if they have a game in hand, like, it don't matter. The top four is going to be Liverpool win the league, City in second, Leicester in third, and United in fourth. That is the top four at the end of the season. Chelsea's going to play as fifth, and then Tottenham will be 6th, Arsenal will be 7th. 3-2, this is a huge dub. True, Deadwire, true. I just don't see it happening. I think United will close the season out, to be honest. What are they looking like? Goal difference-wise, they've got a better goal difference than Chelsea, for God's sake. I thought we'd scored a lot more goals this season, but I guess we haven't. Yeah, we've drawn too many is our problem, but it's fine. We'll start winning more now. Aren't you playing with Deadwire? I am. We're playing and he's also in the stream at the same time. He's that much of a legend. What can I say? What can I say? Maybe, Kappa. We're 3 points off 6th, 5 off 5th. That's still miles away, Lewis, like. And there's only 10 games left. United are 10 unbeaten. Like, to get into the top four, you have to overtake United and Chelsea. Chelsea have been playing pretty well for a team that's had no signings. United, for a team that's had, they signed some really good players, and then we're 10 games unbeaten as well, as of when we stopped playing, like. And now, since the break, Rashford and Pogba have both come back from injury. Like, fuck me. If we don't get top four, I swear to God, like, I would be so fucking surprised if we don't get top four. It would be unreal. Our issue is the 3 months of draws and losses. Sure, Lewis, you can blame it on Unai Emery all you want, but, like, at the end of the day, you lost to Charlton after prepping with Mikel Arteta for the past 3 months. Like, it don't matter. 3 seasons, you mean? Yeah, true. True, Deadwire. You support United, I do, Ahmed, yes. United's on fire before the break. Exactly, Ahmed. See, Ahmed knows. United were 10, 11 games unbeaten in all competitions. We'd won, like, 7. Bruno was probably one of the best players in the league at that point. Like, we were literally on fire. And that was without Rashford and Pogba, like. Oh, bro, our team's going to be so good when we come back. You don't even understand. Our team is going to be insane. You support United as well? Nice, Ahmed. See, another person in here with a brain. Me, Ahmed, and Toby. All the big brainers are in here. They don't take friendly seriously. Lewis,
You lost. It don't matter if you're taking it seriously or not. You lost to Charlton. Like, imagine if we get Sancho. Bro, if we get Sancho, it's over. Like, if we get Sancho and we're playing fucking Rashford, Martial, Sancho, Pogba, Fernandez, Fred, McTominay, fucking Wan-Bissaka, Maguire, like, bro. Our team at that point is just, like, it's actually insanely good. Friendly, by the way. You like Toby? Yeah. I mean, you still lost this. Lost, by the way. You take an L, you take an L. That's just the way it is, man. Dan James from the bench. Yeah, exactly, Ahmed. That pace off the bench with Dan James and... See, the only problem I have is if we have McTominay, Fred, Bruno, and Pogba, like, we can only fit three of them in a team, so we're going to have to bench one of them, which makes me feel bad. Because both Scott and Fred have both worked really, really hard to get into that team, and they're really good players. Which is honestly why I kind of want to see Pogba leave. Especially because he causes so much drama. I wouldn't be annoyed if he left, you know? I'd be fine with it. But we'll see what happens, I guess. How are we looking? 12 more rounds. It shouldn't take too long. It should take about 20 minutes or so to finish this off. Dan James has to come on in like the 70th minute. All the defenders are going to be tight. Yeah, exactly. They won't know what to do. Can't wait for Norwich to go through in the FA Cup. Oh my god. Is that against Tottenham, Lewis? Or is that against... No, it's against United, right? There's no way Norwich beat United. Like, last time we played, I'm pretty sure we beat them like 4-0. And that was after missing like 3 penalties. Yeah, last time we played, we beat them 4-0. Literally, we literally beat them 4-0 last time. I remember watching the game. You finally got it working, so you can AFK. Nice, Toby. You like Fred? I just plugged my controller into AFK, to be honest, Toby. I just plugged my controller into my Xbox, so it was like constantly charging, took the batteries out. You like Fred, but he's consistent. But when we started that hot streak, Fred was on fire, yeah. Yeah, we literally beat them 4-0 last time we played them. And we play them again on the 27th. So 2 weeks from now, the time before that we played them, we've beaten 3-1, like, we're gonna beat Norwich, Lewis, okay? I remember watching that game because Rashford did a madness. He missed a pen and then he still went and scored a goal after that, like, bro, that game was insane. I reckon we got this round 50 though. We only got 11 more rounds to go. We're looking pretty good. We'll have about 2 max ammo rounds in between, probably. If I was to guess. Brandon missed that chance as well. Could have been 5. Didn't Rashford miss a pen as well, Ahmed, though? Or was that maybe... That might have been the other game we played Norwich. But I remember one of the games we played Norwich. Krull saved like 2 pens in one game. And we still smashed them. That might have been the 3-1 game, though. I'm not 100% sure. But yeah, like, bro. People don't even understand how good we were before the break, okay? Just watch. When we come back, we will be on fire. We will get top 4. I'm so confident. It's insane. That's the other game where we missed 2. Yeah. 3. No, it was 3-1, Ahmed. 3-1. I just saw it 2 seconds ago. It was 3-1. They scored a very, very late goal, if I remember rightly. I think it was, what's his face? The young guy, Todd Cantwell. The absolute legend. Should just about be round here. 10 more rounds to go. And then we'll take another record from Rasmo. Surprise, surprise. Not on purpose though, you know, it just happens to be his record. If Pogba does not cause any drama, then we have a sick team. Yeah, but Pogba causes, well, Pogba doesn't cause drama. The media causes drama about Pogba for no reason whatsoever. Because the media is a bunch of pricks. The media just likes to cause drama for money, realistically. Just the way things are. Should be round any second though. Oh my god, how am I so tired? Look at that accuracy, insane. BRB, no problem, man, no problem. Should be a max, right? Yeah, it's a max. Let's get it. Easy max ammos. Just 10 more rounds to go.
Yeah.
See, it's not as painful. I mean, it is starting to get painful now we're in the 40s. I can't lie. That last round was quite long, but at least we're not going to 70, okay? Although if Rasmo does a classic Rasmo move, we might end up having to go to 70 eventually. I think the best way to get to 70 would be to camp up until we get to like 71 and then go train in that underground area together for 72 and stuff. I think it's just sitting here, like this specific place causes the crash, too many entities. So I think what we could try is if we ever do have to do it, we could try going somewhere else like that underground area and doing a round or two down there, you know? Yeah. Just to see if it, I know it would take a lot longer to do those rounds, but we would only do it so that we're one ahead of everyone else. Yeah. The interesting to test, but I don't know if I can put myself through the pain of, what, 5.5, 6 hours of sitting spamming B.
I don't know if I want to do it ever again.
Neither, to be honest. It's so painful, it's unreal. Both physically and like just boring mentally, you know. No, is that round? It is round. Where's my max? Oh, you got it, nice. I was like, where the hell is the max? I thought I killed last, but I guess you did.
I didn't see you.
Yeah, sometimes it just spawns above your head and you just don't see it, you know.
Yeah.
Oh, two hit. Nice. Dude, you are so retarded. Why is it on? Why is it retarded? Switch him. Ten more rounds. This has to be the easiest map on this game, I'm not gonna lie. Like, if you wanted to get to round 50, you'd play this map.
Yeah, pretty boring, though.
Yeah, true. Once you've done it once, you'd be bored. It's the easiest round to glitch as well, because there's no boss zombies to worry about. I suppose the same with Rave, but yeah, this map's probably the easiest.
Yeah.
I mean, you can glitch Beast, I think. There's like a way to get out of the map and then just hold the trigger down forever. But I've never tried. I don't know how good that'd be for keys either. I submit the record, we'll beat Ramzo by like 30 rounds next day. But the whole section down, so now there's no Beast spawn room. I think there is, right? Did they not just change it so it's Fate and Fate and Fortune is two separate categories? I could be wrong. I'll have a look in a second here. Uh-oh. Oh, we're good. Ninja spawned right next to me, slightly worried. Oh no, they did remove it. Wow, they removed Beast from Beyond first stream, that's interesting. Fair enough, I guess.
What, they just completely got rid of it?
Yeah. I mean, it wasn't then, and they added it, and then, like, 2 weeks later, they got rid of it again, so... Hey. Oh. Whatever, I guess.
Weird.
It's probably why Rasmo lost some records, because I think he had a record on there. I know he lost one or two. About to lose another one right now. Strange choice, but hey. Whatever, I guess. Can we save last here? Can you train it for a minute? I need to go do something. Can you take like the zombie with you? I'm just gonna go inside Pack-a-Punch for a second, just in case any more spawn in. I'll be like 5 minutes. Shouldn't take too long. I just need to go help with something for 2 seconds.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Hey, I'm back. Sorry about that.
Hello.
Hello. What the hell is going on in the chat? Jesus Christ. blah. What's up, Andy? This is my stream now. 9 plus 10, oh my god. People really do be asking what's 9 plus 10. What is the reciprocal of 2,879 over 3,456? 3,456 over 2,879, obviously. Right, let's get back up there. Don't kill the zombie yet, obviously. Let us continue. 9 more rounds to go. He's a slow boy. Or girl. Some C4. Not quite what I need right now. Well, now I feel stupid. What do you mean? You just asked what the reciprocal of a number was. That's not difficult. That's not a hard math question. You just change the numerator and the denominator around. Like, how is that difficult? I kept thinking I was spelling it wrong. No, I think you're spelling reciprocal, right? Alright, we got this. 8 more rounds, and at least one will be a max, right? We're at a max on 40, so hopefully one on 45 or so. There's no way we have 2 more maxes, though. It's pretty much impossible. Do I look British? Motherfucker, you are a name in a chat. Ahmed, like, how can I tell if you look British from your name in the chat? Like, that makes no sense. You're Mexican. Really, Zidane? You're Mexican? Nice. You'd love to hear it. I don't speak English at my school. Do you not, Ahmed? Fair enough. I mean, you speak pretty good English in the chat. When you can type properly, that is. You should know, you piece of shit. What are you on about? I don't even go to school. You're a name in chat. I mean, yeah, true. That is what I said, like, in reference to how am I supposed to know if he's British? It's literally a name in chat. He asked if he looked British, Zidane. Like, what am I supposed to say? Yes, your name looks very British in chat. Like, I can't see his face, you know what I mean? You speak Viking. Really, Ahmed? I believe that for sure. Grim Reaper GG. What is good, my guy? What are ninjas? Jesus. Eight more rounds and we'll have the world record broken. What do you play on? I play on Xbox One, my guy. Piece of shit, you should know if I look British or not. Of course I should, Ahmed. Of course I should look if you know British. Know if you look British or not based on your name. That is exactly what I should know. Yeah, we play on Xbox, Grim Reaper. Do you? Nice. It's what you love to hear. We're 8 rounds away from breaking a world record right now, which hopefully won't somehow get messed up, is the plan. How close are we?
Oh wow. Kills wise we're actually relatively close this time. Our kills are actually quite close this time, Nedwire. We're only 80 kills apart. That's pretty mad. Usually you're way ahead.
Yeah, I noticed that one actually. I think you had more kills than me at first though.
Yeah, probably because I got the free katana, true. Can we play when you're done? Probably not, Grim Reaper, because after we're done this game, I've got stuff to do, and then I'm also going to be watching the PlayStation reveal later on. So, probably not today, no. You're not too good at the game. Okay. Does your Xbox name have loose bolts inside like mine? Does it have loose bolts inside like mine? What? Oh, I thought you said Xbox name. Does your Xbox have loose bolts? No, I don't think so. If I shake my Xbox, it doesn't make a sound, Zidane. I don't think yours should either. Is your friend behind you? There's no one behind me, Ahmed. Don't try and trick me. I'd know if there was someone behind me because my door would be open, okay? PlayStation reveal today and when? Yes, it's today in, it's in 1 hour and 8 minutes from now. In the game, you idiot, is your friend behind- Jesus, Ahmed, chill out. No, he's next to me, right here. You don't need to call me an idiot, man. Like, chill. You never specified. Yours doesn't, it won't let you play BO3. That's very strange, Dan. You might want to get that looked into. Where can I watch? I'm not sure. I think it's probably going to be on YouTube, Twitch, Twitter. It's probably going to be streamed everywhere, Ahmed. So Twitch is probably the best place though to find it, in all honesty. This round should be almost over hopefully as well, which is nice. You call me a motherfucker in the chat, so shut the fuck up, Lamar. That's because you said something really stupid. I didn't say anything stupid. You asked why there was who was behind me. You never specified in game or in real life. Like, you asked a really stupid question if you look British based on your name in chat. Like, that's just a silly question. I have to tilt the Xbox to play. Yeah, that's really not good, Zidane. You should probably it's probably something wrong with your Xbox. That's for sure. Probably get that looked at, to be honest. That is not a good sign at all. I thought you were on PlayStation anyways, Zidane. I didn't think you were on Xbox. I thought you were on PlayStation. Yeah, you're on PlayStation. You're not even on Xbox. Or do you have both? My guy Rich and he's got both maybe. You're retarded, okay, hey, why are you bullying me? I'm not bullying you, Ahmed, what do you mean? It's just a bit of fun, man. Oh, nice, round end. At the end of the day, it's just words, like. You're gonna get offended by words, man. Get over it. I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna be honest. Offended by words, oh mega lol. Nice, round over. I'm on PlayStation, my brother doesn't use his Xbox anymore, so might as well. Fair enough, Zidane. Steal it off him. I know I'm joking, Lamal. Fair enough. Right, 6 more rounds, let's go. Not the type of dude to get offended. Yeah, same, like. I used to be probably back like year eight, so like, well, 6 years ago. And then I kind of just learned that you just rip the piss out of each other and it doesn't really matter because at the end of the day, words mean nothing. Like, I don't get triggered if someone says something about me, I just say something back, you know what I mean? Like, don't take it personally. Realistically, if it's not true, it's just a fucking joke at the end of the day. 50 speedrun? No, we're doing flawless, Zidane. It's in the title. We're trying to beat the flawless high round, which is 49, so... We are going to 50, though, but it's not a speedrun. Otherwise, I wouldn't have disappeared midway through the game if we were speedrunning. But yeah, we're going to round 50 to get the flawless record on Fate and Fortune cards on this map. Is the plan. How tall are you, if you don't mind me asking? I'm not 100% sure, to be honest, Zidane. I think I'm definitely under 6 foot. I've not measured myself properly in a long, long time, but I'd probably say about like 5'9", 5'10", maybe something like that. Somewhere around there, probably. I'm not 100% sure, to be honest, but if I was to guess, it'd be somewhere around 5'9", 5'10". Would be my estimate. Not a very tall boy. I'm average, what can I say? Chilling. As long as we don't get hit by a ninja or anything. You're my height, am I? Nice. Short boys gotta stick together. Even though, like, it's not really short, it's like average height, but you know, people see it as short. Which is definitely damn annoying. I used to get called short a lot. Although I was a lot shorter. I did grow quite a bit. But like, it wasn't until like year 11 that I grew, so I was just short for most of school, and got made fun of a lot for being very, very short. You're like 5'11", feels bad, man. Why are zombies not spawning behind you? They don't when you sit here. They don't come from above. It's just bad game design, Ahmed. I don't know. But you can put C4. There's two spawn points where the two C4s are. But you just cover those over and then nothing can spawn behind. Because there aren't any spawn points there. My guy just jumped and he just flopped back down. Major ghost went from 5'2 to 5'7 in like a month. Yeah, I probably grew a somewhat similar amount in a similar amount of time, honestly. Like, I was very fucking short. I was probably one of the shortest people at one point in like my year group. Well, maybe not in the year group, but like in my class, I was probably the shortest person just about. And then I grew and I was taller than like 50% of the people, and shorter than 50% of people, because that's how averages work usually. You're taller than 50%, you're smaller than the other 50%.
Jesus Christ, we're on round 45 as well. What does Deadeye do in this strat? Absolutely nothing, Ahmed. The only perks you need for this strat is Jug, Double Tap, and Quickies. Maybe not even Double Tap, maybe just Quickies. Quickies speeds up the speed at which you swing, I think. But Deadeye is just for shooting the zombies. Like, when we have max ammo around, it's useful for the sniper gun, the UDM. Just to give it a bit more stability, really. And stamina up is just if we're running, just to make us a little bit faster. You don't really need 5 perks for this at all. But there's no other perks which are better, which are worth using, so we just decided to use these instead. Realistically. Round 45. Racist drives when you camp, 1000 IQ. Yeah, true. 1000 IQ indeed by me, Ahmed. Of course it is, man. No, there's no one smarter out there. Camping with stamina up is the way forward, no, obviously. It's in case we need to run, in case one of us falls off, you need to run away, and it makes it much, much easier. My controller batteries are low. Uh-oh. I need to swap batteries between rounds here, just so you know.
What did you say?
I said I need to swap batteries here. Because they're low, yeah, sure. But I'll wait till the end of the round or until my controller dies. We'll see which happens first, I guess. We do be big brain though, we got that 1000 IQ for sure. Is that gonna be round? It's gotta be soon, right? Oh god, I don't know if my controller's gonna last or not. Is it not? I think it's bigger than my dick. I mean, I'd say it's normal, Ahmed, but I'd say it's below average. It depends how big your pinky toe is, to be fair. I think this should be around any second here, to be honest. We've been destroying these zombies. Such a difficult strategy, right? Your pinky toe is small, very small. Well then, I mean, there's no such thing as normal, but I mean, I guess you could say it's normal. It's not abnormal. Oh, he jumped down. I was just going to switch them when the round ended. I wasn't going to jump down to switch.
Oh, right.
Nah, it's fine. It's max ammo. I'll be chilling. Nearly fell off. That would have been awkward. That would have been very awkward indeed. Holy... Ow. Thank you. I'll cover left side, you cover right side. Just kill mine, fair enough. I see how it is.
There wasn't any on my side.
There was some coming out of the tunnel, I could hear them. Oh, that was nice. That was a clean shot. Oh.
Can I bite some of these?
I keep killing mine, but they keep coming from under us as well.
Under us.
Yeah, it can come from inside, I'm pretty sure, inside the building.
Oh. Oh, they're going from the tunnel.
Oh. Right side tunnel. Wait for them to get up here. Oh, her. I suppose they're all females for some reason in this game. They're roller skaters. Nice. Not that we really need it, but... Your mom said it's perfect. Really, Ahmed. Now you're just chatting shit, man. Like, that is just fucking weird. Whatever. Three more rounds and we're there. Jesus Christ. Such a fun strategy, am I right? Hopefully, yeah. Unless Rasmo decides to hit the record back, in which case we'll cap the fucking strat out if we have to, but not that I really want to, but if we have to, we'll do it.
Maybe.
Or maybe we'll just give up entirely. I just want to be on that top 10 leaderboard, man. I'm on 11 right now, and to get into the top 10, it's 14. So I'm not far off. If we get this, and then we do the two sets of two that we said we'd do with Lewis, I think that'd actually put me above, or put me joint with Rasmo, maybe. Which would be interesting. For sure.
How many would you have in total?
What did you say, sorry?
How many would you have in total?
What, like records or world records?
All those ones. World records.
Like, if we did the others, we need two games to do six records. So we can get another six, and we can do this one, that's seven, so that'll be 18 in total.
Alright.
You should go a couple of rounds so the record doesn't get beat fast. Yeah, Ahmed, yeah, what a... No, like, the record was set so long ago, and it's probably been standing for so fucking long. And no one plays this game. Like, if someone beats it, like, fair enough, I'll just go ahead and beat it again. Like, it's not difficult to beat round 50, but Jesus Christ. Obviously, if we have a max on 50, we might do the max ammo, just for the sake of it. Maybe. Maybe not, though, we'll see.
Can we even get it? No, I don't think we can.
Nah, because we had one on 46. Next one will be 51, probably.
Can't we ask for 350?
Yeah, true. Neither. It's fine. There's only three rounds, to be fair. You love it. Nice talk from a dude with a small cock. I mean, Ahmed, how old are you? Because you seem to be a very similar age to Grimms, actually. In that 12 to 13 range, if I was to guess. Talking about fucking small dicks. Definitely makes him under the age of 15, that's for sure. You're 12, yeah, I can tell, Ahmed. I can tell you and Grimms are both 12. You make it really fucking obvious. Let's put it that way. Nah, I don't know how old I am. Right. I mean, that makes sense. My man does not even know his own date of birth. Is that round? Nah. We just gotta not die for three rounds, and then we've done it. I'm actually curious to see how long ago the record was set. I bet it was ages ago, because it's the only submission as well. The flawless on this map, yeah. I'm guessing Deadwire is 18. No, Deadwire is 16, right?
18.
Wait, what? Oh, you are 18. Yeah, sorry. Lewis is 16 or 18. You confused me because you said you did college or whatever. I suppose you'd still be 18 if you did college, but I never went to college, even though I know you did sixth form, but you fucking hell on brain with that shit.
Oh yeah, I've done sixth form now.
Wait, is there two or one submission? There's three submissions, actually. How long ago, though? 14th of April, 2020. This was only, like, 3 months ago. Jesus Christ, that's embarrassing. Then the one before that was 21st of January, 2020. And then the one before that was... 6 months. Jeez. People be actually playing this game? My God. True. I really don't know because my parents had a couple of years on their kids' age, so they get smarter according to them, and they won't tell how many they added. Oh, well, yeah, he's confirming he's below the age of like 15, that's for sure. Fuck me.
That was just big, to be fair.
What? Ahmed, you are chatting some shit right now, I can't lie, mate. You are, like, spewing the biggest load of shit I've ever heard in my life. Holy. It's funny, because we got round 42 on 3-player on this map. Flawless. Like, that's almost as high as this round. Yeah, we did that flawless with Lewis, yeah.
We put that record.
Yeah. We could do this, we could do this again, but we'd only fake cards to round 50 again to get the record, but I don't know if I could ever be bothered. It's so much pain. Massive brain, yeah, you're not wrong. Socrates ain't got shit on me. Is that a Greek philosopher? I think it is, right? What does that even mean? I'm pretty sure Socrates is a Greek philosopher. As well as a centre-back for Arsenal. And a shit one. A shit one at that. Just like the rest of Arsenal's defence. Do you want to hear a story about how I busted my parents? Oh, God. Socrates is a philosopher. Yeah, exactly. I knew that. See, I'm not an idiot much. I'm a slight idiot, not a complete idiot though. Imagine how much better this would be if you had the gold variant of this thing. That should be insane.
What does it do?
It boosts the swing speed.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah. It's fucking broken. Pay to win, Omega lol. I'm honestly gonna start opening multiplayer drops. Cause like, just so I can get one extra item, like, I don't need more cards, you know what I mean? And, there's no reason not to open the multiplayer ones if I'm gonna get the extra item, and it's not like, if you open the zombies ones, you still get multiplayer items in them, like camos and another dog like shit.
Zombies ones, though.
What do you mean?
You only get, like, the zombie exclusive ones.
They're not zombie exclusive, they're supply drop exclusive.
Oh, is it? Oh,
you can get them in the supply drops on multiplayer as well.
But you can get the katana in multiplayer.
Yeah, pretty sure you can. You probably already have it in multiplayer.
Oh, really? I don't know. I haven't played that.
So Ahmed says, it was a day before school started and I slept with my sister because I had to sleep early. And then Zidane says, hold up, stepsis, and Ahmed said, both. After an hour, oh, Jesus Christ. Ahmed, just stop talking, man. Just stop talking right now and pretend you never said anything at any point whatsoever. Okay? Just shut up. How old are you? He doesn't know his age, Zidane, man. He's already said, right? He doesn't know if he's 12 or 57 because his parents had a couple years on, apparently. So there's no way for him to tell. Kappa. Biggest Kappa I've ever heard in my life. Whatever. I'm just gonna ignore Ahmed. Just
just gonna ignore what he's saying right now. Is that round? I think it is, right? Uh oh. Please don't teleport up here, Mr. Ninja. Okay, we're good. Oh, whoops. I double tapped X when I was trying to reload. It's fine though.
Hello?
Yeah, we're good. I just double tapped X by accident, but we're chilling. Wow. I fix.
Noise. I was just doing
something,
mate.
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
One more round, let's go! I make the chat less dead. Yeah, but you also talk about stuff you probably shouldn't be talking about considering you're like 12.
Yeah, the last thing I heard was that you slept with your sister or something.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, he's probably, maybe he's on a, he said he was in the UK. I was going to say he's American because Kay Conan and all that, right? But obviously, obviously not.
American. Fuck you.
Oh god. He's from what fucking state is it? Fucking inbred state
Alabama.
Of America. Alabama. Alabama born and raised. Truths is untrue. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh my god.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Just stop talking, Ahmed. Just stop talking, man. You can just stop now, you know? We're 5 minutes away from a world record again. As always. This would have been sub 2 hours as well. It would have been even quicker as well if it wasn't for me going to do something in the middle of the game. That probably took like 5-10 minutes or so. I don't know how long it took me, but...
it's alright.
Alabama.
What's a 50 speed on world record?
On this map, like an hour and a half.
Oh shit.
Yep. It's fast.
Hour and 40 minutes. We got it in an hour and 50,
yeah, I think this game's similar if it wasn't for me. Like, we'll see when we end the game here in a second. As soon as we hit 50, I'll end it. Well, not as soon as, I'll wait a couple seconds, but...
yeah.
I've heard of the place, could be a vacation spot soon. What? He's on about going to Alabama on holiday. That makes sense. Be a perfect place for you, that's for sure, Ahmed. By the sounds of it, anyway. I think it would have been close. I think knock off like 10 minutes I was gone, knock off like 10 minutes that it took for us to start the game. We're probably on about an hour and 50 right now.
Yeah, I am bad considering it was like playing safe.
Yeah, true. You're playing relatively safe. Your mum called you retarded, did she, Ahmed? That's not very nice of her.
Probably because your mum's sister as well.
That's not even possible, is it? Wait, no, it definitely is. Because if you're... Yeah, right? Is it? Yeah, if your dad's... daughter is your mum.
Oh yeah.
Which isn't legal. Ahmed, spell colour.
Spell red.
Zidane, you spelt the fucking word in the chat. How the fuck can you ask him to spell something if you already spelled it out for him?
Spell red to your juice.
That's like saying, how do you pronounce retarded? Well, I just fucking told you the word that you need to pronounce, so you just say it back. Oh no. What is going on in this chat?
This round has to be almost over, I think. Only 40 minutes till the PlayStation reveal as well.
What are they streaming on?
I think it's gonna be everywhere. I'm probably gonna watch on Twitch, watch like a view party or something on Twitch.
Yeah.
It's usually what I do. Never watch stuff on my own, I'd rather just watch a stream with someone else watching it.
Yeah, so. Oh, is that round?
That's round. GG's!
GG.
I love how the last zombie just spawns in at the end of the round. As if that makes any sense whatsoever. Fight me! 1v1!
Bitch. Bitch.
Woo!
Come on, bitch. Come at me.
Max my ammo. Pog, get
this
the max. Oh wow, you can actually land on there? What the
this
hell? I didn't even know you could get up there.
Pad. Risky, I'll tell you that. Oh,
fuck. Right, you just want me to end, yeah?
Sure.
GG's, 2 hours, 5 minutes. Yeah, I suppose it did. We could have gone down to like 2 hours, but we did do fairly slow, as we said. You want to see if he spells colour or colour? Fair enough. I think